right corner, weighing in at 235 pounds from San Diego, California, Grenade Boyer. In the left corner, weighing in at 228 pounds from Phoenix, Arizona, one half of the Southwest Tag Team Champions, Ken Luka. Your referee, Jack Howell.
As you heard Marty Martinez, our ring announcer, say one fall, 10-minute time limit. That's what all the matches are scheduled for here in Southwest Championship Wrestling. Unless we have a special one. And it's Ken Lucas against Grenade Warrior. Oh, these two guys can fly in the ring. Look at these switches. They're popping these holes and getting them out of there quicker than I could ever tell you what they were doing. Charging into Lucas. Lucas flipped him one time. Arm dragging another time. Drops the knee into that left arm. Grenade Boyer with a wild look on his face. Locks up with Lucas. Lucas drops down. Takes Boyer with him. Are not down as Jack Howell, the referee, checks. No count. Don't forget, a little later on, one of the dream matches that you have requested. We've got it for you today. Tully Blanchard and Gino Hernandez, the dynamic duo, against Scott Casey and Buddy Landell. Well, we got a lot of letters. Keep sending those letters in. Tell us what dream match you'd like to see, and we'll see if we can't bring it to you. Remember that address. Dream Match, Southwest Championship Wrestling, 1704 Blanco Road, San Antonio, Texas. The zip code is 78212. We're looking forward to hearing from you. Boyer with some punches as he has Lucas down. Carry by Ken Lucas. Grenade Warrior finds himself being tied up in a hammerlock by Ken Lucas. Lucas continues to punish that left arm and shoulder of Grenade Boyer. He's trying to roll Boyer over to get the shoulders down, but Boyer does a bridge. No count from the referee, Jack Howell. Face lock. Ken Lucas coming up now. Oh, Lucas has Boyer up and he throws him down. Drops that knee across the chest of Grenade Boyer. Boyer using his head as a battering ram right into the midsection of Ken Lucas. Boyer with a knee has Lucas down to his knees. Uppercut forearm. Grenade Boyer putting the hurt on Ken Lucas. Boyer reaches in, slams Lucas down. Ken Lucas, one half of the Southwest Tag Team Champions, kicks out at the count of two as Grenade Boyer had him covered up. A knee lift and Lucas is back down on the mat. Into the turnbuckle and coming out of there is Ken Lucas. Boyer dives across. Here comes the count. It is two. And ladies and gentlemen, coming out here with him, a man's going to be in a dream match a little later on, Scott Casey. Scott, nice to have you.
Thanks. It's great. Oh, beautiful sunset flip. One, two. What a catch. It was a fantastic catch there. I tell you what, Lucas was a ring veteran, but he knows exactly what he's